What?
What? What? Oh, of course.
Oh my god, dude, you're all right, back right. Another person's gonna go for you. Remind
me. Down the middle, we lose. That's a classic play. We're in full form.
Classic overtime play, dude. Don't worry.
Don't see me.
Let's go.
So random, like, why is that?
I don't know, it happened down here. Elimination too. I jump. Oh.
Goodbye.
The park?
Oh yes. I have zero boost still. Fuck it. I'm insane, holy shit. This is so stupid. Alright, here we go, repeat. Oh, yes?
Oh, you can't get any more precise mission. Oh, buzzer beater again. Buzzer beater? Buzzer beater?
Why?
I don't care if you think you're so fine, that's just not true. Yes, this is what I'm talking about.
Oh my!
Did you try 360?
Yeah, I got the wall that you offered.
I know that video.
I mean, I don't need snipers.
Oh yeah.
Jesus Christ! I don't think you're ready for this one.
Oh my goodness.
For some reason, for whatever reason. I had this idea in my head that you can use your butthole as like a claw machine.
Oh my god.
And if you pucker hard enough, you can pick up stuff with it.
The terrible thing is you're probably not wrong.
Like, what if you just had like best grip and you could just win every claw machine just like that? I wonder if there's a sport for that.
What?
Oh my god. Sorry.
Kind of demo each other. That's
cool. Nice.
Blair.
What's that a picture of for B. Grimm? Looks like a nice loaf of sourdough sitting in Panera.
I think it's a dragon. It's definitely a dragon.
Oh. Looks like sourdough wrapped in a white. What the fuck was that, dude? Oh my, a fake musty?
Sent me in.
Oh my.
Let's go, dude.
No. Oh, Yaz is back.
Your brother.
Yeah, well, and so is Ruffin the Butt.